in 2009, end of 2009, we had a two-year strategy to rebuild trust, restore, profitability. And I think we have, essentially succeeded. And, the program was run in 2011, and the crowning, if you want, achievement of this program was this We Promise campaign. Now we have just, if you want, finalized our strategy for the next 4-5 years. And it is a strategy that is much more ambitious. It's longer term, and it's about growth aspiration. As I mentioned, it's about gaining market share. And within this strategy, that we've decided to focus on a number of initiatives. I don't want to go into the specific, but on a number of initiatives that would hopefully give us the edge over the competition and allow us, therefore, to grow faster. So, in fact, we're actually very excited for the next for what is going to happen to Gulf Bank over the next few years. I don't have, if you want, international or regional growth ambition. On the other hand, I certainly don't want to discourage people who have such ambitions. I think they should try and fulfill them. So, yeah, I will not be competing with them on the regional side. It's a conscious decision that we take. It's like we took a decision that we don't want to be a player in the proprietary trading business, nor do we want to be a player in the asset management business or the brokerage business. Nothing would prevent us from doing something like this. We could, but we're not interested. It's not our core competency. If we look at the past and see where our problems came from, they came from the fact that we went into businesses that we didn't quite know very well. But the conventional, retail and commercial banking is an area of enormous strength for Gulf Bank historically, even if you go back 40 years. That is our strength, and I think we should focus on what we are very strong.